from the knee shield. Scooting back, coming underneath, you got a lock, alright? From here, I start to mess with this, he pushes his leg back, I'm gonna come in, but he traps my leg. Keep my grip, turn, reach over the top, I'm gonna turn my leg out, push, and get shin crack. Alright, other one. We're here, we're working, I'm gonna come underneath him, grab, check this arm down, pop up, slide around. Make sure that this foot, remember, his foot turning depends on if he can roll out of it. Exactly. Keep that foot tight to your head, hug it, and knee bar. For the guard, remember, we talked about this, I think, last week. We talked about this off, keep this knee up. All right? What I'm going to do from here, do that same knee position, right? We're going to slide around. While I do that, I'm going to hook up the arm. Now, I'm going to see people do this. We're going to slide. We're going to stop here and slowly start making their way out. It does require a degree of commitment to make this one work, all right? I'm going to hold this tight, dive around, just like you're doing a shoulder roll that way. All right, from here, again, keep the foot tight to the hip. This is tight to his butt. From here, I'm going to come back, grab my butt, squeeze your knees together, drop your arm, and hip forward for the lock. If you don't do one of those, all this is loose and I just hip forward, nothing's happening. Squeeze the knees, draw back, and there we go. So, you bend it up here, all right? I'm gonna hug this tight. Make sure that you're keeping this elbow-knee connection here. If you're like this, you're leaving yourself open to a lot of risks. Here, dive through with the knee. Make sure your foot is tight, knees are tight, hand to your butt, lock it forward. Lock in. For standing purposes, very similar to what we're doing before. We're locking in that way as well. Got it? Do it.
AKJ now offers online learning to all students of any level. Go to AtlantaJiu-Jitsu.com. Click on Online Video Learn. Sign up to get instant access to over 250 videos across 20 categories in the online library. These videos include Dynamic Combative Flow, Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu and Nawaza, Small Circle Jiu-Jitsu's Transitional Flow, Kyusho Jitsu, Locate, Utilize, Attack, Buku Kenpo, Kata and Bunkai, including Naihachi, Throws and Takedowns, Tuite Jitsu. Online learning is no substitute for in-class, teacher-to-student learning, but this is a great way to learn new techniques, expand your skill set, and enhance what you already know. Log on to AtlantaJiu-Jitsu.com and get started today. Hosts.